A car crashes into an Apple store.
KMBC 9's Jana, Corrie is at that scene right now. The Town Center Plaza, 119th and Row. And Jana, quite a mess behind you.
A big mess still to clean up, and hours after this happened. Let me just show you some of the damage. You can see the glass just shattered here on the front of the Apple store. Look at the two front doors as well. They are down, and that glass also shattered as well. You see shards of glass all over. Also here, you can see this security gate that is bent and it's pushed back as well. You see employees working inside trying to assess the total of the damage. Now, Leawood police tell me that they got an alarm call here about 2:30 this morning. When they got here, within just a couple of minutes, they found a sedan backed into the store. Now, you can see it has been towed, but it was backed into the store when police arrived. They think that car was stolen. Nobody inside. Police are not saying if the suspect took off on foot or drove away in another car, but they do say this was a burglary. So people all morning for hours now have been inside the Apple store trying to figure out exactly what was taken. They've been focusing their attention on the front of the store. They think it was just some display items there, some iPhone 5, some iPads, MacBooks in the front of the store, but they are still assessing just how much was taken and trying to get a dollar amount on that as well. So again, no suspects in custody. They do have surveillance video and they are giving that to police. So as we get details, we'll bring that to you. One more thing I want to show you though. We showed you the broken glass here. Let me show you how far this extends. Look all the way along the front of the store, and you see little shards of glass there all the way at the edge. They've also been sweeping as far as the back of the store. So that gives you an idea of the impact as this car came crashing into this heavy glass here in front of the Apple store in Leawood.